Let's play Unknown, back with more Pandora's Tower. Every week I'll switch between Pokemon Coliseum and Pandora's Tower. Okay, after every three episodes, I'll normally end up coming back here. Because this is where I have to save. Anyway, what you didn't get to see me do, because I'm stupid, is I picked up another thingamajig. But, fuck that. Anyway, I'm here. Timer at the bottom is missing a chunk. Elena's over here cleaning the windows.
Is anything the matter?
Chatter up a bit.
Don't be stupid out there, alright? Come back here if it gets too dangerous.
It's always dangerous there. If we do that, you'll never be human.
The powers of the best room, but it was still amazing to see them for myself.
You mean with the chain? So yeah, there are two countries we're at war. Anyway. Let's see here. Dripping flood. What the fuck? I think that would give more. I wonder what the hell is up with that. Here, eat up. And nobody needs to see that. Alright, she has to rest every time. Hey Mavda, we got shit for you.
Listen to me well. Now, your main task is to find that master fish.
Yep, still not kinda done with the tutorial, ish.
Be aware, Clark is always digging in the towers. The curse is relentless. If you leave Elena too long, she may never be.
In other words, as long as you're in the observatory, no time will pass, even if you sleep.
Should you run low on time in seeking master fish, return the serpent fish.
That stuff that I've been ripping off the enemies already.
I've arranged it so that chain of yours will let you know how Elena is getting along.
AKA the timer at the bottom corner.
Press on to the master's chamber.
You'll have to come back many times. When the towers get longer, I will stop appearing here in the observatory less often. And at the beginning of episodes, and then I can get to where I was last time.
You may have to pay more than one visit to some of the towers.
Especially when they get much bigger. For example... Nope, spoilers. Buy the flesh. Right, reading material, it actually, it pays very well. Alright. Can I upgrade anything yet? No. This will become very important later. I think you already went through this. Nope. Oops, that was my own fault. This is a little hint to the ending.
Talking to her is all well and good, but you can also give her gifts from time to time.
Like a good boyfriend should.
There's no sense in making things any harder for the poor girl than they already are.
Very true.
Was there something else you wanted to do?
Here we have the repair option. I have a berry here, but honestly, I don't give a... No, I don't want to... Alright, through here, we can create shit. I already went through that, but I mean, like, now you get to see the shit. Is there some shit I can make? Whee! Not much can be made at the moment. What can I buy? Oh, this is definitely helpful. It's expensive, because look at these prices. I mean, you don't get much. Anytime. Later, Mavda. You don't get much anytime around here. I mean, like, as we ridiculous. I mean, I know war happened and all that, but money is really, really not that often to find in big chunks. I mean, maybe you'll like find 15, mostly, at a time. So, yeah. Anyway, I should go back to the tower soon. We're already at halfway through the episode. But I have to give Elena this piece of leather for good reasons. Oh, right. And here's the trunk. Any unnecessary items, like these berries. And this water. And this bone. And other shit. I'm gonna put in there. That way. That way, I have more inventory space. Okay, I think it takes 3 hours for Elena to wake up. Oh, she was already awake. Okay, maybe it was 2 or 1. I don't remember. Anyway, you can actually spend a lot of time here in the tower and make their relationship increase. Sweep, sweep, sweep.
Is anything the matter?
War and peace.
It's already 2 years since the war finished, and there's still fighting going on. Our countries are enemies.
Yeah, sadly.
So, I suppose it's quite strange for us to be together like this.
Not really. It's all the leaders' fault because they can't get along.
If it hadn't been for the war, I would never have met you then. Hey. I think that's the only good thing that's come out of this fight.
Yeah, so that's how they met. You'll learn how later on.
Here, take it.
Da-na-na-na! Got medicine! Hey, open your eyes! Oh, more items.
Maybe you can find a use for it.
Da-na-na-na! Elixir!
What's up?
You can only talk to her 3 times in a row. Alright. Gift time. This will help.
Shall I put this strap onto your back while you're airing? It looks like a really tough one. I don't think it could break, no matter how heavy your back is. No. I'll just put this.
You don't get to see what she's actually doing, because that'd be suggestive.
Be able to carry a bit more in your bag now.
Woo! I got a bag! Bigger stuff. There's... I don't know. So, now, instead of... God damn it. Now, I can carry 40 items! Woo! Alright, time to go back to the tower. Do-do-do! 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 Go into the tower. Back to treetop. We'll be jumping between many places. Boy, I haven't even gotten started in this tower properly yet. Oh boy, this is gonna be a long let's play. I don't mean the episode, I mean like the money. No, fuck you. Right, gotta have this up on the screen. Hi guys! See? We got 10 just out of there. That's not that much. Bees! Oh, what's this? I don't want... Oh, it's a bone. Right, I need to go here. This way I can get some flesh. Come here, motherfucker! Huh! Huh! Oh. Fuck you! Take that, motherfucker. Dripping flesh. Lovely. Hey, more coins. Sweet. Those bees can fuck off. Ugh. Hey, what are you doing following me? Asshole. You spin me. Oops. You spin me right round, baby, right... Ugh. Wait, did I kill him? Oh. Nope. Fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you! Just rip you in half and end it there. Oh! Let's stop.